Mr. Simms.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move the motion standing in my name.
Seconded. Mr. Simms.
Mr. President, this motion calls on the government to refer to the South Australian Productivity Commission the operation and impacts of the gig economy in South Australia, requiring the commission to investigate and report on a range of matters. And look, I won't go through all of them, Mr. President, because they are quite clearly detailed in the motion. I think one of the key elements that I'm interested in is around payroll tax and the potential of whether or not these businesses, gig economy businesses, should contribute payroll tax. This was a key issue that came up in the inquiry into the gig economy that the Honourable Irene Nevmatikos initiated and chaired initially during her time in the Parliament. You may recall, Mr. President, I then took over the chairing of the committee towards the end of the committee's life. And one of the key recommendations was looking at this issue of payroll tax and what that means for the gig economy. We did receive a number of submissions from stakeholders and unions in particular that said, look, it's not fair that fixed businesses that have fixed employment arrangements or traditional employment style arrangements have to pay payroll tax, and yet those that operate off these platforms, like Uber, for instance, aren't subject to the same payroll tax requirements. And so I think the Productivity Commission should really consider this question. There may be potential to alleviate some of the costs that are paid by other businesses, for instance, were these gig economy businesses required to pay payroll tax. I don't know how much money such an arrangement would generate. These are the sorts of things that the Productivity Commission could investigate. I think the other element that's really important here is requiring the Productivity Commission to look at the role of workplace health and safety laws in creating a safe work environment for South Australians who are working in the gig economy. There's also some elements here that look at fair work legislation and also the complexity of the gig economy and what that means for labour hire, rideshare, disability, aged care services and the like. So I think this would be a really interesting piece of work that the Productivity Commission could undertake. I hope that members of Parliament will support it and that this is an issue that the Commission takes up and considers worthy of investigation.
Mr. Hunter.
The very hopeful debate, but now adjourned.
The question, those are the questions, say aye.
Aye.
Okay, say no, the ayes have it. The Honourable Mr. Simms, an order of the day for...
Next Wednesday of sitting, sir.
And that's second to put the question. Those are the questions, say aye. Against, say no, the ayes have it. The Honourable Mr. Hunter.
Mr. President, on behalf of the Honourable Members concerned, I move the order of the day, private business number 19 to 40, inclusive, be made orders for next Wednesday of sitting.
Put the question, those are the questions, say aye. Against, say no, the ayes have it. Clark.
Order of the day, private business number 41, surveillance devices prescribed residential premises amendment bill, second reading.
Is he out there, Mario?
Is anyone out there?
Somebody want to... Do you want to...
He was here a second ago. Private Members' Bill number 41 be postponed, taken into consideration after Private Members' Bill number 265.
Put the question, those are the questions, say aye. Can't say no, the ayes have it.
On behalf of the Honourable Members concerned, I move the order of the day, Private Members' Business number 42 to 264 be made orders for the next Wednesday of sitting.
Put the question, those are the questions, say aye. Can't say no, the ayes have it. I thought, okay. somebody want to call quorum? Does somebody want to...
Your attention to the state of the room.
Yes. Quorum not present. Ring the bells. But don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere just yet. The Honourable Mr. Wortley's here. Okay, thank you. Quorum being present, call the Honourable Mr. Pangello. We're on item 265, the Honourable Mr. Pangello.
Mr. President, I rise to speak on my private member's bill.
No. Now, we're on, at the moment we're on 265 in, are we not?
We are.
Which is, you have leave to introduce a bill for an act to amend the Road Traffic Act of 1961.
Okay. Right.
Thank you.
Mr. President, I move order of the